Hey guys, I'm here with another unboxing video, and I'm here with two new games on one. So, first of all, I have FIFA Soccer 12 and FIFA Soccer 13. Yay! So I got both of them. Stay tuned for my 15 video one. So stay tuned for that video, okay? I'm getting that one. I have both of these games. So let's take a look at this. Actually, let's take a look at this. So here's the game. See, this pretty cool. The front, the two people sitting on the front. So yeah, not sitting, like playing players. So this is the Xbox 360 and this is also the Xbox 360. So what I really like about this one is, I don't know, it's nothing to like about. It's like, yeah, got the same green bean cover like that. Got the same thing. We got this logo. Here's the side. No, holding it on. FIFA Soccer 13. FIFA Soccer 12. Sorry, I meant to take it. 13. FIFA Soccer 12. So yeah, guys, I've been really excited for this game, and then I got an Xbox 360 version. Here's the back. I think that's Iniesta. I don't really know who that is. But if you want to read this thing, read it. For those of you who wants to read it, read it. So, it's a pretty cool game. It is 1-4, Cold Cop 2-4. 40 megabytes at least to save game. So yeah, if you don't remember, I made my other unboxing video, which if I can find it, can't find my Amazing Spider-Man 2 one. So yeah, here it is. This is the Xbox 360 version. Put that aside. Oh yeah, I have to show you the disc. Oh, this is so good. I love them. Must have put it by mistake. Wait guys, I'll be back in a minute. Hey guys, so I'm back. So I got this. Finally, both of them. So yeah. Here's the inside of the box. Get the game here first. Here. See? So that's the game. And I guess this is a code or something. This is something else. And I have no idea what this is. It's probably an Xbox Live something. FIFA Street, a coupon, I guess. And just a little bit of code. Put that aside inside too. As for FIFA 12. So this is more cool. If you don't notice the cover, like Messi has some paint. It's right over there, you can see. Right here. There. And also some white. You can see them. And this one's a bit more shinier, the costume, than this. You can see the difference. This one is better. a FIFA card game. It's E for everyone. Oh yeah. So this is E for everyone. So yeah, this is FIFA Soccer 13. Here's the side. Let's see. Oops. Wait. Yep. This is the record. It's FIFA Soccer 13. And here it says Soccer Pro. Same thing, so the same things on the side. The only difference is that there's both of the sides. The only difference is that this one has 12 and this one has 13. That's all. It's the same. Players, and then we have, oops, guess I farted, excuse me. So guys, if you want to read this thing here, just read it, join the club and everything. So it is, this one is, it's also 1-4 players. 42 megabytes to save me. That's mostly it. So here's times 5. Where's the CD? Oh yeah, I left it inside of my phone. I'll be back. I tried to play this, but then I thought it's too tiring, so I didn't. Where's this disc? I have the same as the same thing. So yeah. And also have the same code and everything. Yeah, you got the code and everything. This is Madden 15 in the back. All these stuff, as you can see. And again, the manual again. And, put that in. Put that in. Let's see this one. So, I have most of them. So, hope you enjoyed my videos. And don't forget to click the subscribe button. Bye.